I met an old man. I said, tell me your story. He took out an old pen and wrote something for me. He kept walking on down the road, and I watched him disappear like smoke. And I thought I'd just seen a ghost. Then I looked down at what he wrote. I said, son, when you grow up, you'll be fine. Now you've got questions on your mind. Life is gonna happen one way or the other, whether you like it or not. Stop looking for the answers, and you'll find what you've got. What are